and you name it, right? Whatever it is. You need to adapt because it's modest. And all of us likes to be modest. And the words that you're going to interpret, but you want to interpret the capacity of the musicality of the piece. Showing all the expression and the shimmies is gone, you know what I mean? Or an omi, or whatever it is, and that's when you make your part is more dynamic. So we have a lot to understand.